Boise police are looking for a missing elderly couple. Walter and Virginia went driving Wednesday afternoon and didn't come home. Family members say they enjoy backcountry roads. Last May, the couple got stuck in Boise County, but a passerby spotted them. Now, this is the type of car the couple is driving. It's a 95 Buick. If you have any information, go ahead and call police.